Hello everybody, Rusty Ground here, and welcome back to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. We are still in Novigrad here, trying to talk to some of the women that Dandelion has had some sort of a relationship with. But before we continue on our journey, I would like to go to the nowhere and have a chat with the local innkeep. Whoa. Look at this guy. Okay, let me see if the innkeep wants to play some Gwent.
You're an artist, a sword swallower.
No, a witcher.
Never heard of that.
What really? What are you offering here?
What did the cook make today?
Food. Okay, no need for that. Let's play some Gwent.
In the mood for some diversion. A game of Gwent would be best.
Let's go. First female player. That's nice. Northern Realms? No. Nilfgaardian Empire. You have the Nilfgaardian Empire as well. Interesting. Okay. Da-da. No. Damn it. Let's go like that. Whoa, she only has 11 cards. Wow, that is... That's great for you. Here we go. Ooh, we got another one. Slow and steady wins the race. What's this card's name? Sewers? Sweers. Sewers. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all. Just gonna go all in here, apparently. Let's see. Does she have a wither card or something? Yes, she does. As expected. Okay. Let me think here. Yeah, let's do this. Why not? She's passing. Well, if you're passing, then let's go ahead and get some sort of cards from here. Oh, great. Okay. I bet you she has like 3 spies or something like that. Not yet, okay. We might have a chance here, depending on what she has. That's not enough, unfortunately. And pass. There we go. That was an easy win. 20 crowns and a Cairn. Ooh, a Cairn, that's nice. Kieran is a monster, of course. Here we go. And it can be placed on either the archer's row or the soldier's row. And it provides a buff to everybody. Nice. Cool. Let's continue here. So, we are going to meet Molly, apparently. Why are we going through there? Where is Molly? Molly is here. Why are we going like this? Let's go like this. Whoops, sorry about that. Can I go through here?
It just rains.
We should be able to go through, yeah, like this. Nobody's attacking us anymore, like in one of the previous episodes. Okay, never mind. yeah, it's right there somewhere. We also have a notice board over here. Let's have a read through this. So, warning for new arrivals. Yeah, we know that. Announcement concerning items of a magic nature. Okay, we know that. Personal announcement. Widower, 60 years of age, of medium height, above average intellect, possessing a fortune in both species and real estate, seeks old maid or childless widow of a similar age or somewhat older, preferably from a landed family. Those interested are requested to send a missive with a fateful engraving of their likeness included to post restant Gildorf. Romantic. Okay, P.S. No response will be given to letters without a full name and valid return address. PPS, women of the elder races, halflings in particular, need not inquire. Okay. Actually, let's take this one. Lessons in savoir vivre. Which knife should be used when eating fish? Is it fitting for a lady to walk without hose in hot weather? Should a white wine glass be held by the stern or by the cup? Anyone aspiring to rub shoulders with Novigrad High Society will receive answers to these and other similarly vexing questions for a trifling fee by inquiring with Count Nugat, a world authority in matters of savoir-vivre. Okay. Yeah. Wanted. Hot burning firewood. We know that. Quick coin in a pinch. Need coin fast. Those blasted non-humans at the Vivaldi Bank. Okay, we know that as well. And, okay. Nothing new here. We have a merchant over there, but we will... Whoa. Okay. We will speak to them later. So, let's see here. La Valette Guard. Oh, this is going to be in Truki.
This baronet's La Valette's villa.
Shouldn't interest you. The baroness don't mingle with just anyone.
Don't worry. I'm here to see your chambermaid, Molly.
Out of the way. Baroness is riding out. Be gone.
Geralt of Rivia at my doorstep.
We know this guy.
Chance encounter?
Greetings, baroness. Greetings, general. You're right. I'm here for a reason.
There's no mistaking you. But for etiquette's sake, Mary Louisa Lavalette, an Imperial General and a Witcher meet. And know each other. Surprising.
Let's just say we've met before.
We've met before.
And how? Imagine this, Louisa. The Emperor desired to chat with the Witcher. I, too, was fortunate enough to meet him then.
So Geralt of Rivia now works for Emperor Emir. Interesting. Has Var Emry sent you to rid Novigrad of monsters?
Looking for a girl named Molly. Heard she works here.
My maidservant. I'm afraid she's currently at the home of my dear friend Patricia Vagelbud.
Perhaps Geralt could accompany us. He could speak with Molly at the races.
Oh, okay.
Is that something you'd consider, Witcher? Care to partake of some sophisticated diversion?
Why not? Find my own way to the Vagelbuds? No, I'm happy to go with you.
Well, if Molly'll be there.
On our way, then.
That's some interesting bling this guy's wearing. Okay. That was unexpected. The Vagelbud's estate a few hours later.
We've arrived.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
My father owned a similar estate in Bruges. As a young girl, I'd travel there often to ride.
Shall we look at the horses? Do you like horses, Geralt?
Oh, I think I know where this is going.
Called every horse I've had Roach.
The grey mare is Cantarella, sired by Cahir, the champion from Gaul.
Grey's a nice color. For horses, too.
My coin's on the black stallion, Nemrod, purest Nilfgaardian stock.
Okay.
Surprised he didn't salute you, General.
Okay.
Know anything about the chestnut or the bay?
The chestnut is Thunderbolt, a pure-blood Retainian, gallant steed, but too headstrong for my taste, difficult to control. And the bay hails from Zericania. Lord Tavolte acquired him recently. I know little about him, though Zericanians are reputed to have incredible stamina.
Actually, I kind of want to talk to Molly, if that's possible.
Is Molly a horse?
Pardon?
I did come here to see Molly, after all.
Patience, Witcher. She ought to arrive soon. I asked Molly to join us as soon as she was done with her chores. She shouldn't be long now.
All depends what you asked her to do, m'lady. But I don't really have a choice. I'll wait. Seem to know your horses.
No is not the word. Morvran's a true expert.
I find them to be far more honest than men. Must say, I'm curious how you manage in the saddle, Witcher.
Mostly just try to stay in it.
What would you say to a little race?
Okay.
Not what I came here for.
Don't make me beg, Witcher. Tell you what, win, and I shall give you my finest saddle, made in Nilfgaard proper of beautifully tanned leather.
Yeah, okay.
Why not? Wouldn't mind seeing if your knowledge of horses translates into riding skills.
Well said. So, which steed do you choose, Witcher?
I think I'm gonna ride the Zericanian bay.
Heard tales of Zericanian horses. I'll ride the bay.
I'll not ride with you, but I shall bet on a steed. Nemrod will win, no matter the rider.
Cantarella for me, then. I see no point in delaying this. Let's begin.
Okay. Well, let's hope we win.
Riders, ready!
Don't spare the horse!
Okay, whoa, easy.
I adore the speed, the rush of...
No. Let's see how much stamina this guy has. I don't think he'll be able to finish the race, but yeah, we won't be able to finish the race with full with like the stamina that we have here. But come on. Whoa, easy there. Don't spare the horse. Are you kidding me? Don't want it to die. And that's it. See?
What a thrill! A beautiful
victory!
Thank
you very much.
Thanks.
For one for whom every horse is a roach, you carry yourself exquisitely in the saddle. My congratulations.
Mm-hmm.
That is yours.
Thank you. Superior racing saddle. Okay.
Now, could I talk to your chambermaid, m'lady?
Ah, yes, Molly. That is why you came here.
Exactly.
The portly young woman. That's her.
Speak to her. And you must find us when you're ready to return to Novigrad. We'd be delighted to join you for the journey.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I guess I don't have a choice. I am overburdened? What? That's, that hasn't happened for a while now. So, 50 stamina versus our 45. Yeah, let's do that. That's good. I'm glad that it's better than ours. That's...
Be gone.
That is nice. Okay, let's have a chat with, Molly.
I'm Molly, my lord. Wish to
yes.
see me?
Call me Geralt.
Geralt? That Geralt? The one Dandelion's rescued time and time
oh, yeah.
again?
Exactly. The one and only.
Mm-hmm. Wouldn't be here if not for mm-hmm. Dandelion.
Told me all about your adventures. How he'd ready you for battle with his songs. How he tamed the Kyrim.
I meant that literally. Dandelion's why I'm here. Came to ask you about him. Know where he might be?
No. Sadly, I haven't got a clue. We've not seen each other in ages.
How come?
The Baroness don't approve of our acquaintance. Says Dandelion's a good-for-nothing layabout. Can you imagine?
Actually...
But... Or maybe his sister could help you. Such a nice...
His sister...
Any chance you remember your last conversation with Dandelion?
Course. He came to borrow some coin for a barge.
Okay.
What? Why'd he need a barge?
To take me on a romantic cruise of the canals by the light of the moon.
And you paid for it. Okay.
Said there'd be strawberries and that wine with the bubbles. And he'd sing me arias. But I've not seen him
mm-hmm.
since.
What a surprise. You do know that Dandelion doesn't have a sister, right?
You do realize Dandelion doesn't have a sister.
Sure he does. Saw him himself. Funny, she don't look like him at all. Blonde, for starters. Maybe they've different
blonde?
Fathers.
Mm-hmm. Different mothers, too.
Maybe. But you could see he cares for her. Looks after her. The way he carried her packages and...
Know where I can find her, Dandelion's sister?
I know. Whenever I asked Dandelion when we'd visit her, he'd grow all quiet and then change the subject.
Okay. Thank you.
Thanks, Molly.
Wait. Before you go, I've got a request.
Yes?
Dandelion told me once he'd show me his etchings, but he never did. I'd so like to see him.
Won't be too hard to convince him. He loves showing off those etchings to anyone he can.
Oh, that's wonderful! Thanks, and good luck to you on your search.
Thank you very much, Molly. And, yeah, what can I say? Dandelion is a player. Okay, so...
Nothing hurts as much as life.
Nothing hurts as much as life? What? Where are we now exactly? Okay, we are quite... Whoa, quite far off here. This looks like a castle of sorts, doesn't it? Can I go in here for a second? Whoa, easy does it. Can I go in? No, because it's locked. Of course, a key is required. Well, I probably can't go in through the front door, but there might be a secret entrance. But we're going to investigate it some other time, maybe. For the moment, I think we are ready to go. Rich townswoman. Yeah, I think we're ready to go, home. Home, to Novigrad, I mean.
Ah, Geralt, there you are. Shall we return together?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Gladly. It's a long way to Novigrad. Road ought to seem shorter with some company.
I'd say the same. Well then, let's go.
There's no need for us to stick around in here and just go alone. We can, hitch a ride with these guys. Cool.
And here we are. Thank you for your company.
Likewise. See ya.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, that went well. You're here.
Whoa. Ah, Geralt. What can I do for you?
How are things at the Imperial Court?
Big changes afoot in the Empire.
You've no notion? The Emperor summoned you. He only ever summons with reason. It's clear he seeks
Whoa.
His daughter.
You know a lot.
I must. I am my father's son.
What's your father got to do with this?
He is close to the Emperor. And knows the opposition. Knows they press for abdication. Ceding the throne to Cyrilla, it's the best the Emperor can do.
Oh. Really?
But, as is known, an empress needs an emperor at her side.
Really?
My father will ensure the right man is chosen.
Uh-huh. Interesting.
Farewell.
Nice talking to you. Morvran. Okay. That's cool. Now, let's see here. Just across is the last woman that we need to speak with, Rosa Var Attre. Let's have a chat with her.
I traced the pansy all the way to the garden.
What, did you catch him?
No luck. Driving in slippery, the bugger, as quick as a tomcat. Scrambled out the hole in the back wall.
It sounds like you might have been an acrobat.
Maybe so. Both misses are fond of freaks.
Find the what?
What do you want?
And the new cook? Huh, maybe this might work?
Rosa Var Attre is expecting me. Supposed to give her lessons in swordplay.
Come with me. Miss Rosa
nice.
Awaits.
Okay, that was easy.
Why have you realized what you've gotten yourself into?
Hope so too.
Miss Rosa's got a downright beastly temper. Shows no mercy once she grips it. Grab a wooden one. Take care not to hurt the little
Okay.
miss. You'll earn the ambassador's ire.
Okay. Can you give me a second here? Can I inspect around? Ooh, I can get out through here.
You fancy men like me. Whole town's going on about it. So no point playing hard to get, sugar puss.
Whoa, okay.
It's Lady Var Attre to you. And I'd advise you to sod off, sugar puss, before I report this to
Whoa.
Papa.
Ednav, oh, what the hell?
Who are you? Why are you here? Answer this instant or I'll summon the guards.
Sorry to sneak in, miss. I'm Geralt, a friend of the bard Dandelion.
Geralt of Rivia? The famed witcher of the ballads?
What are you doing here, vagrant? How'd you get in? I let no one in the front, my lady.
What the hell? You just took us
sun.
In. What's
Not
wrong with you?
I'll handle this. Hold your tongue, sir. This is Frederick Francis de Bergerac. My new sword player.
Exactly, that's what
correct?
I said.
Show him to the training room. I shall join him shortly.
Okay, must have triggered, like, the other... Because it said there that find a way to get inside the house, so maybe there is a way. Yeah, maybe there is another way, basically.
Hope you realize what you've gotten yourself into.
Hope so, too.
Miss Rose has got a downright beastly temper. Shows no mercy once she grips a sword.
Yeah. Maybe there's another way, basically, if you don't convince this guy to let you in. I mean, if you don't tell him you're the sword instructor, you need to find another way in the house. Okay, so maybe I triggered that.
Grab a wooden one.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna grab a wooden sword.
Follow me.
Oh, come on. Overburdened. That's weird. Okay. So, now what? Okay, we're gonna fight.
You're my new instructor. Well, well, Papa clearly went out of his way this time.
Mm-hmm.
Wood, to start with. I must know your worth.
Okay, no problem, sure. This should be interesting. Ooh, she's like a boss. Okay. There we go, Rosa. Wow.
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Come on. You're very predictable, Rosa. I have to say, I'm sorry, but...
Well fought. You're much better than the last one.
I'm not actually your swordplay instructor.
Really? Then who are you? And how on earth did you get in?
Well, actually... You're... should I tell her? Yeah, screw it, let's tell her.
I'm a witcher. I'm looking for...
A witcher? That's splendid. I always wanted to meet a witcher.
Okay.
This is so exciting.
What's exciting about it?
What's so exciting about it?
Living on the edge. Tracking, then facing down beasts. Sleeping under the stars. Oh, it must be wonderful.
You have no idea.
Try fighting a zoogle while up to your neck in sewage. Nothing quite like it.
Not one of the high points, I suppose. Wait, weren't you about to ask
me
something?
You're not that bad with a sword.
Before I ask, gotta admit, you do pretty well with a sword. One pointer. Don't expose your left flank when you dodge.
Oh, I know. Terrible habit. Can't seem to get rid of it. I'd hoped to find someone in Novigrad who could help me to do so. But... don't you dare try to dazzle me with advice. Already admitted you're not here to give me lessons.
Okay. I need to ask you about Dandelion.
Came to ask about your rhetoric tutor, Dandelion.
Rhetoric tutor? Good one. That is why Papa hired him, but not at all what the bard had in mind. He mostly played his lute and sang for us. I believe he thought he was wooing. Mm-hmm.
Mean he wasn't? But you had some sort of relationship.
If you call him chasing after me a relationship. Even so, there was nothing between us.
Interesting.
Seems my sisters had a bit of fun at our expense. But enough chatter. Stand and fight. I demand a rematch.
Whoa. Jeez. That's a... Come on, Rosa. I told you you're a little bit predictable.
Stop, Lord. Fight.
What? Lost your nerve?
Why bother with two swords when you can barely handle one?
Oh, seriously? Well, I have to admit, she does hit hard when she hits.
Damn it! Well, if you're not an instructor, you should certainly be one. Fancy giving me a few private lessons?
Okay.
Can't rightly refuse a request from a lady.
What are you two lovebirds whispering about? You asked about my relationship with Dandelion? Well, here's the mix-up's mastermind, Edna Var Attre, the greatest mischief-maker north or south of the Yoruga.
What? Dandelion mixed you two up? Really?
Wait a minute. Mean to say Dandelion mixed you two up?
On occasion, yes. But then Rosa would quickly set him straight. If you'd shut your catty mouth for a moment, dear little sister, I could explain. Edna sent Dandelion some love letters. She signed my name. Conceited as he is, naturally he fell for it. I was left to repel the aging bard's advances.
I see.
Rosa, I had the best of intentions, you know that. I felt you needed help taking the first step. You blushed every time he sang a ballad. He'll next sing at your funeral if you don't stop it right now.
Easy, ladies.
Calm down, ladies. No poet's worth two sisters nipping at each other's throats.
Especially not this one.
Listen, I just want to know one thing. Either of you seen Dandelion lately?
Edna might have. I certainly have not. My dear sister, I would never spend time alone with a man for whom you burn with a secret passion.
Whoa.
Burn with passion? For one who incessantly praises another woman's talents? Afraid I've more sense than that.
Bet sophisticated young ladies like you know a bunch about politics.
We've picked up a few things. What would you like to know?
Okay, interesting.
Emperor continuing to push north. Courtiers must be ecstatic.
His confidants must be. But Papa says that's not likely to last much longer.
Why not?
Papa says the war's disrupting trade, and people are tired of financing the Emperor's adventures.
Okay.
Wonder how the war's going. Any outcome looming?
Papa says much depends on Radovid, and on who captures Novigrad first.
What's Novigrad got to do with it? Free city. Never taken sides. Always stayed out of conflicts.
Oh, even children know Novigrad's home to the world's largest fleet. And they say the city's treasury's bursting with enough to equip two armies.
Interesting conversation path with these girls, but okay.
Changing subjects. Dandelion act any different lately? Notice anything strange?
Strange? Not really. It's no use, Geralt. She's so enamored, she'd hardly notice if he turned into a werewolf. Edna, what? You needn't pretend he followed convention. Remember when he took us to the cemetery?
Hello.
Rhetoric lessons in a cemetery. Unusual even for Dandelion.
We set out to visit the graves of celebrated Oxenford professors. He ended up quizzing us about Margrave Henkel.
Who?
Eccentric old coot. Died recently. He'd apparently been an important and generous patron of the arts as a young man.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Who'd Dandelion sing about? Know anything about her?
I believe she's a poetess, or trabaritz. Very skilled and exceptionally talented, of course.
This woman? Not a local, right?
I seem to remember him praising her melodious Kaviri accent. Makes sense. He referred to her as Kalonetta.
I think I know who they're talking about, to be honest.
Gotta ask Zoltan about this Kalonetta.
Or maybe not. Okay, I should go, ladies.
Been a pleasure, but I've got stuff to take care of.
Exceedingly nice to meet you. Please come again.
I think I will.
Well, can I expect any more lessons in future?
Well, didn't I say yes?
Awfully convincing, miss. Wonder where you learned it. Name the time and place.
How's here tomorrow? Same time as today.
See you then.
Okay.
See you, Master Witcher.
Okay. Cool. Consult with Zoltan. And fencing... what? Fencing... Go to the Var Attre residence tomorrow to give Rosa fencing lessons. Huh. Okay, cool. We have something there. And I am also super interested, to be honest, in getting to... in finding the other way inside the mansion here. Ooh, my god, I can loot everything. Let me just do that. First, a lot of books that we have already read. Okay. Diplomatic report. Ooh, this might be interesting. To His Imperial Majesty Emir Var Emrys, Emperor of Nilfgaard. Since the time of my last report, remarkably swift progress has been made and sentiment in the city has crystallized. If anyone previously believed the ongoing war did not concern the free city, not a single resident now doubts the further course of the conflict will be determined within its walls. Our agents have confirmed earlier reports contending that King Radovid has important plans for Novigrad, and lately we have observed an increase in his agent's activity, as well as the spread of his propaganda. His prime objective seems to be the seizure of the wealth held by the Church of the Eternal Fire. Yet, though Hierarch Hemmelfart officially rules the city, true power is in the hands of local crime lords. I recommend the Emperor's agents focus further activity in that direction. Henry Van Attre, by decree of His Imperial Majesty, Ambassador of the Empire of Nilfgaard in the Free City of Novigrad. Good find. Good find. We are still overburdened. What do we have here? We are going to be super overburdened soon. Let me just have a look here. Oh yeah. Okay. Can I just drop one of these things? Thank you. Like that. That should be enough. We also have something in here. Oh, and this is... oh, this is the front door, but we can go upstairs. That is nice. It's always nice that we can walk around the house without anybody asking us anything. Okay. Okay, let's see what's in this room. Sorry. Emir Var Emrys, a biography. We didn't read this one. Childhood and early manhood. Though the Nilfgaardian throne was his by right of birth, it would be many long years before Emir Var Emrys sat upon it. When he was but 13, an uprising engulfed the empire's capital. A usurper seized power, overthrowing Emir's father, Fergus Var Emrys, who then refused to grant legitimacy to the coup. The usurper then decided he would break Fergus by having mages torture his son and heir, Emir. He failed in his plan and was forced to kill Fergus, and Emir escaped, presumably to a land beyond the empire's borders. No reliable accounts of the emperor's actions in exile exist. Some claim he fell into the company of a knight-errant serving as his squire. This seems plausible enough, though the tales about the eccentric knight's proclivity to charge at windmills must surely be storytellers' exaggerations. Okay, Don Quixote. A few unreliable reports claim a connection between Emir and the fabled urchin of Erenwald, who saved the life of King Rognar of Sintra. That's it. That's the right story. This seems to far less likely, for it is public record that when the witcher Geralt of Rivia lifted the urchin's curse, he was revealed to be a duke named Duni, who later wed Ragnar's daughter Pavetta and perished at her side when their ship went down at sea. Nope, he didn't perish. What is known for certain is that around the time of this great tragedy for the Kingdom of Sintra, Emir reappeared in the Empire and led a revolt to overthrow the usurper and restore his own birthright. Soon after, he led the Empire's armies in their successful conquest of Sintra, setting a tone of determined military expansion that would endure through the rest of his reign. Yep, that is exactly right. A horse whistler, okay. Breaking a horse's psyche is a simple matter of installing your will as the rider into your mount, acquiring its trust and training its obedience. Horses are intelligent, noble beasts, so they should be treated with tenderness and a decisive and firm energy. Mayer, the unquestioned authority in this area, emphasizes that when training one's mount, a rider must eternally be on the lookout for errors in the training itself. Every time the taming process ends in failure, the rider must look for the blocking error first of all, in his own actions. Secondly, in the horse's anatomy, and only in the last resort by concluding the horse has a natural difficult temperament. Adhering to this principle protects one from undue punishments, which destroy the possibility of reaching an understanding between rider and mount and make it impossible to gain the animal's trust. Cool. Yeah, that's it. Okay. So, I'm guessing we have to go out through the front door here. Yep.
Piss off! None of your kind will get in here on my watch.
Okay, cool. So, like I said, I kind of want to discover the other way into the mansion, and I have a feeling it's through here I think it's through here. See, there's nothing in here. That's the thing. Let me see if this is right. Can go downstairs here. What the hell?
Greetings.
Hello there. Okay. Wow, look at this view. This is awesome. Okay, so if we go through here. Let me see here. Like that. Nope, we have something here. What is this? Crowns. Okay. Superior Devil's Puffball. Can we craft it? No, we can't. Because we need Rebus. Can we craft Rebus? No, we can't. Okay, that's a lot of stuff. Okay. I really have to look into what we... Okay, we have to jump here, so let me just give me a second here, like this. Whoop. Yep, I think this is the way, guys. Let me see now. What? Okay. Yeah, I think this is the right way here. Oh, what is this? Whoa. Whoa-ho-ho. Whoa, hello there. Shit. It's a water bag. 1 second. Which one was it? The necrophage. Yeah, that's it. Nope. Easy. Holy crap. Okay. Great. You got buddies. That's not good. Okay. What are you protecting here? Sorry. Are you hiding anything around here? Seems you are. Enhanced Ogroid oil? Why not? Please tell me I can craft it. No, I can't. Wow, I'm... Okay. Troll cave. I need to find a troll cave. Oh, what is this? An illusion. Wow. I like that. Wolf's liver. Huh. Okay. Nothing through here. There's something through here though, right? Looks like it. Let's see, some more. Here we go. Hello, boys. Whoa, 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 there's three of them. Shit. Well, this should be interesting. We're not going up, we're going down. okay. Just do that. I cannot go like that. Okay, where does this Novigrad the bits? Okay, where are we now? Wow. Okay, very interesting. But, again, I think that was the right way to go. I mean, we should have probably went up instead of going down in the sewers. I think we should have went up the wall there. Anyways, yeah, that's that. I'm gonna stop the episode here, guys. Where are we here exactly? We are in... Okay, we're here, got it. I know where we are. I'm gonna stop the episode here. We need to talk to... Where is it? No. No. It's a main quest, right? Yeah. We need to talk to Zoltan now. And we can also come back and give lessons to... to our new pupil. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna cut the episode here, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please consider giving a like to the video. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below, and as always, I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.